Take a little trip with me back to junior high. Set the time machine to 1975. We just found out that mama's gonna have another kid back in the eighth grade. Remember the days when life was not so mysterious. Follow me down the hall to the cafeteria, where the worst thing I could mess up was dipping yesterday's corn dog in last week's ketchup back in the eighth grade. Why does the past always seem safer? Maybe because at least we know we made it. And why do we worry about the future when every day will come just the way the Lord ordained it? You can believe it, yeah. Just like the eighth grade. Step out into the hall and feel the moment pass. Slam the locker, there's the bell, we're running to class. 'Cause Mr. Jackson told us, don't be late for geometry again. We're back in the eighth grade. I drop my book, sit down and mess with my hair. Susie looks at me and smiles, I'm walking on air. Then I hear my name, I miss the question, I mumble something, the class is laughing. Oh, I love the eighth grade. Why does the past always seem safer? Maybe because at least we know we made it. And why do we worry about the future when every day will come just the way the Lord. Believe it, yeah. Even the eighth grade. Bum, ba, da. Maybe because at least we know we made it. And why do we worry about the future when every day will come just the way the Lord ordained it? You can believe it, yeah. Just like the eighth grade. You can believe it, yeah, yeah. Even the eighth grade.
True that you're thinking of me at this moment? And God, is it true that you hear every prayer that I pray? God, is it true every time my heart beats, you know it? Well, if it's all true, then that must be you I hear saying, trust me. God, is it true? Out of all things you're doing on this planet, could it really be true that you've counted the hairs on my head? Is it true? Every day of my life you have planned it. Well, if it's all true, that must be you I hear saying, trust me.
just a short and steady anchor in the fury of the storm. When the winds of doubt blow through me and my sails have all been torn, in the suffering and the sorrow, when my sinking hopes of you, I will hold fast to the anchor, it shall never be.
It shall never be removed.